Hello all, and at the back, making a start on WWE 2K24, playing as a rookie Steamboat, yeah. I didn't even bother going into the sort of tutorial really, so I mean I know most of the buttons from last year, but still you can't get too aggressive in that dodge, reversal, block or break. Okay, I'll just turn those off. I'm sorry I take so long in setting up my screen a bit. Sharing and on social media and that. Can't match on them while you're both in the ring. Ooh. Oh wait, nothing from Mania 1 and 2, I thought maybe at least Hulk Hogan versus King Kong Bundy or something, but I guess to be fair, there's nothing that much really from those ones anyway. Why the dodge? Why the one where I the dodge and reverse still there? I've got all of them. I've got the whole three. Combo. And the combo. Light combos. Oh. Oh. No. That natural man trap in the southeast corner. You're assuming I'm any good at my compass stuff. Southeast corner facing you and hit him with a huge heavy attack. Let's get him back in the ring. Show me. Eat him up, show me. Come on. Get it. No. Oh. Oh. No, I'm not. There you go. I guess not there. Oh no. Great start. We have to hold the button before I put that instead of tapping. Go a bit easy on my fingers. A bit more. So we're going for that again. Gonna do this again. Southeast corner facing me. They tend to say huge heavy attack. What is that Irish whip? Look, it's distracting me.
It was was all action from the moment the bell rang, and these two didn't give each other a second to rest.
And the bam slingshot. The worst slingshot. Thing. Obviously, I need to skip those. Well, to avoid any copyright. Oh. Let's do some damage. Do some damage to the Matt Jolie. Uh-oh. Switch up the pace with a heavy combo, not him. A heavy combo. Uh-oh. Ah, damn. Heavy combo. Okay, wait, let's look the combos. Combos, heavy. X is heavy, square, X. And I just tried that. Okay, let's try that again. Yeah. Uh-oh. Those the new oh god, have to get used to that then. Oh no, what's he doing? Ooh, snap there. Oh. No. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Heavy combo to knock him. Yep. What? No. Okay, wait, let me leaves again. I think I had trouble with this in the last one as well. Going to Rocky Top. Yeah. No. Was it No. There we go. Okay, what's next? Buy yourself a little time for a breather by sending Macho Man to the floor. So I kind of did. Strong Irish whip. Now hit him with a light combo in the middle of the ring. Your combo is square. Come on, Macho.
The Macho Man was trying everything, and that included fighting dirty. But Steamboat continued to have an answer at every turn.
I don't want to. Get a thing. Oh, nice. Really make him regret his actions and get any of his limbs. Two major red damage. Well, his head is red. What if? Uh-oh, gotta get... I don't know, his body looks pretty red to me. Do not. Red damage. I'm pretty sure. This has begun a pretty lengthy match. Roll out the wood. Now gonna get out of It's him. Come on, yes, and come on, surely. Damn it. How is the gun not red? Come on. Oh no. Hard to let him out back. Come on, surely. He's so red, damn it. What? Uh-oh. Keep reversing. Oh. Oh. Give me your arm, damn it. Oh no, come on. Reverse that again. Again.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Oh, and I muted myself again. Oh God, now, let's do a bunch of reversals. reversal win. The reverse. We go. Hey, got that light combo. And Dave's in the corner. Oh, damn ref. Damn ref's always getting in the way. What?
It was all action from the moment the bell rang, and these two didn't give each other.
God damn it. Why else did go to? I could just. No. See if I get any claims and. Damage, do some damage. I was gonna let him out anyway, but. Military press. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! No! Actually. Oh, didn't get that one. Oh. The light combo. Okay, match in the corner. Elizabeth. Doing. Oh. Oh. Oh.
action from the moment the bell rang, and these two didn't give each other a second to rest.
Okay. Damage. Now hit him with a light combo.
The Macho Man was trying everything, and that included fighting dirty, but Steamboat continued to have an answer at every turn.
Way too many of it. Really make him regret his actions and get any old his limbs red. Even though his head seems pretty red already. And one basically most of his body. Die with the rope. Yeah, this... getting in slim. It's one of his limbs damaged is probably one of the more tricky ones. Of course, I haven't turned down reversals or anything, so... I might just keep reversing it. Uh-oh. Nah. Oh, no, what one? God damn it. Oh, no. No. No, no, still no. No. On the top rope. That's not what I wanted. Oh, I should have. Well, guess I should have grappled him first, but I didn't. Oh no. Hey, wait. Will he make him regret his actions and get any of his limbs? Still? Oh! No, that's not what I... Don't put rushing! Help. Oh, no. That's me red now. Okay, let him go. Let him go. Ow. Uh-oh. It's still not red. His arm should be red, surely. And it does, well, look pretty red to me. Oh. Gone. Oh. No. Oh. Gotta be red. Tried to let him go. Come on. Come on, give me yours. It's like orange. That doesn't seem to do the job. Unless maybe... Wait, I forgot. Oh no. Okay. Down, connect with three big rounded attacks while Macho Man is down. There you go. And I still need that limb. Bloody hell! Did that mean I need to live? Give me Berlin. Oh, God. Oh. Combo, grab a combo. Okay, wait, grab combo. Grab combo. I do not, circle. Probably longer than the real match. Oh wait, that is complete, I thought it. Uh-oh. Oh. 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 Oh, wait, oh, grab combo. Grab combo. Oh, I don't. Just come back in there. There we go. then Savage into the southwest corner. That's an Irish whip. Oh. I don't know why I'm crap at this. Turn my north, my west. No. Towards the corner. Grant, yeah. No! Uh-oh. Okay, that was it. It's a bit lame. I have to skip the live bit still, especially when it finishes the match. You get a. See, I'm not Macho Man and Miss Elizabeth. Obviously, Ricky Steamboat and George the Animal Steel. She's good. Okay. So, that.